Hey guys, and welcome to the first episode of my Minecraft Survival series. Today I'm planning on just kind of doing the basics, getting a little bit of a base, finding some food, the usual. Honestly, looks like a pretty nice place to start. Oh, ooh, a cherry biome! I have not actually seen one of those in survival yet. I haven't really played very much Minecraft in the past couple of updates, so, you know, I'm excited to see what I can do. I think I'm going to make a crafting table real quick and work my way up there, because I want to check it out. Oh, this is cool. Underwater ravine. Let's not drown. Some birch and some lavender over there. Let's not get stuck on things. Or melt in that lava that's over there. That would be, rather unpleasant, I would imagine. Oh, village! Perfect! Oh. Big hole in the ground. Oh, I love the new blossoms. Oh, I can just pick them up. Cool. No need for shears. Oh, the tree is going into it. Oh, that's nifty. Bees! I think I am going to end up staying up here for a while. Oh, they managed to get inside. That's pretty nifty. Oh. That's a lot of leaves right there. I'm gonna take this bed as mine. Blacksmith! Oh, that's some nice stuff. Trees are just growing into everything up here. Oh, and there's some more cherry down there. Okay, okay. Pretty small village. I am gonna go back and get some of that cherry wood because I rather want to build with it. I think I want to use a mixture of cherry and the little bit of birch that I have for this. For just a little cabin for now, basically. And I will make it right here. 1, 2, 3. Let's go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh, that's the wrong direction. 1, 2, 3. I'm curious, what does a stripped cherry log look like? Oh, that's pretty. And I have not used cherry before in this. Oh, that's such a pretty shade. However, I do think I like the stripped logs better. Pretty interestingly. Because it, like, look at that, it looks a little bit shinier than the other ones, which I'm not a big fan of. I forgot to grab a birch sapling, so I guess I can finish this front later? Or just be horrifically inconsistent with things, but... finish the little pillars. 2, 3, 4, 5. Let's do another one there, and then go 1, 2, 3. And then go out by one, two. Let's go there. One, two, and then I'm just gonna womp womp. And this one will come down. Saplings around. Oh, I need more birch. Oh, there's just birch up here. Perfect. I don't have to go back down to the base of the hill. Whoop, come on. Cooperate a little bit with me here. Thank you. Oh, that's a big cave that I get to go down later. A little bit more birch. The cherry blossoms are so pretty around such an ominous hole. Like, that's a little bit spooky down there. We can go down there later, I say. We don't imminently need tools and stuff, because of the wonders that are villages. Oh, come on. Oh, that's really narrow. I'm gonna move that back piece back by a couple of blocks in a minute. When I have a few more than three extra planks. Actually, I can do it now so that I know the sizing. I'm just gonna make it one block bigger along here. And then perfect. I really like the cherry trees. They look really nice. It's pretty cool to see the separate branches when compared to like some of the older styles of Minecraft tree that were just this. Honestly, most styles of Minecraft tree that are just that central stalk. You know, I'm normally not a big fan of birch, but I really like it in combination with the cherry. Three, and then I'm gonna go one there, and then like that. For the roof shape. And then that lets us get up to there for that to be even. Let's do a second. I want to do a second floor for part of this. What does a cherry door look like? Oh yeah, that's nice. Cherry, but I'm not sure if I want to use it for the house. I like the cherry logs. Okay. probably end up doing all of my accents with Cherry. It's a very small building, but I can move that corner, place my crafting table there. Actually, I can remove a lot more than just that, because I can remove you, because you're covered by that plank, and you, because you're covered by that plank, and I can put stuff into that corner, and I think that's all I can remove on this floor. There's a lot of really large pits in this world for me to explore. Oh, and there's more cherries. Are they just all on hills? And there's a savanna village over there. Oh, that pit's a little bit larger than I initially thought. I am going to collect some more trees, and then I will continue working on the house. Oh, my game likes me better today. Fun! Oh, my game likes me better today. Fun! And okay, now that I've collected a little bit more wood, I can get back to working on this place. My handy little ladder of a crafting table. And the next step is to go across on this side of the wall. Okay. So that I can do that. There we go. What? Three block high walls, and then a second floor, which sounds pretty good to me. And then I want to go 1, 2, 1, 2, 1. Do I want to go 1 or 2 here? Oh. Gonna go 1. Okay. Actually, 1, 2, 3, 4. I just want a little bit of that. It's annoying that you don't get, you know, as much, but whatever. But because these blocks, you can see the underside of. That way, I don't have to deal with that. Just because you see the underside of it. Okay, now do I want to do... Yeah, I just want to do a flat one at the top. Perfect. And then I'll clear up this... Oh my god, it's in the wrong direction. Because I placed it from the ground. I actually haven't used wood before. I've always used the logs. So this is a bit of a new experience for me. But there we go, that looks nice. And now, I complete this over here. 1, 2. do rather like that tie of the pink. It makes such a weird noise. Wait, I don't need these edge blocks because that's where the walls go, so I can actually pull this up for now. Oh, there goes my axe. I think I want to do the roof in stone bricks, so I'm probably gonna head down and get the materials for that in a minute. But first, I want to finish the bottom floor. There we go, floor finished, other than that block under the door. So, once I fix this, we can head off and get some more materials. So I'm gonna set that to smelt real quick. And then run over to the village and steal their stone cutter. What is this? I genuinely don't know. Oh, that's cool. I forgot that existed, honestly. I use it for decoration more than I use it in survival. You had a stone cutter, didn't you? No, you had a brewing stand. There's like three stone cutters here. Where did they all go? All I want is a stone cutter. Am I going crazy and thinking of a different world? Or are they just hiding from me? Did I even open that? Okay, cool. I did go through that one. Am I going crazy? I thought that they had a stone cutter in this village. I mean, maybe I could go try that village. I shall go on a little bit of an adventure. Oh my god, that's a large hole over there. Why is it so big? Oh, it's an abandoned village. Ooh, they have melons. Oh, if it's abandoned, that probably means zombies. Or zombie villagers. What time is it? It's getting kinda late. Ooh, more bread. A fletching table. Oh, and a ruined portal! Oh wow, that cherry area is huge. Paper, couple more sticks. It's late enough in the night that I am going to board myself off and wait for day. It has become day, and I do not like the fact that there's a creeper over there. Oh my god, I don't like the wandering trader drinking potions. It sounds terrifying, because it sounds like a creeper. A whole bunch of zombies around now. Have I been in this house? Yes, I have been in that house. I've been in that one. I love the stacks of hay that I can steal from. I don't like the amount of creepers in this place. Ooh, empty maps. There's one right there. And just... Please don't... I finally found a stonecutter. My quest was not for nothing. Stonecutter. And I get some terracotta. Pretty nifty. I thought that was an iron golem for a moment. A little bit confused. Oh. Yeah, I can't be bothered to deal with that. Ooh, fancier helmets. There's so many cobwebs. Oh. I don't think I would normally trust unusually old abandoned village meat, because, you know, the village is abandoned? How long has it been here for? Do I want to do stone brick stairs or smooth stone stairs? Or do I want to do both, stone brick edge? Because I think stone brick would look nice, but it would also get kind of boring for the roof, but the same for stone. So I am going to make a couple of each. I'll figure out what else to use them for. Can you even do anything with cobblestone? Oh yeah, cobblestone stairs. I forgot those existed. Let's see. So, let's set up this side with stone brick. And set up the other side with smooth stone and see which I like more. Well, I think I like stone brick better. But I do like the stone, so I do think I'm gonna do stone brick edge and then a main of stone. hope you guys had a good time watching this episode, and I will see you guys all back next time. Bye-bye!